make this a positive. You know, we lost our best friend 5 years ago, and it meant so much to us, and I'm sure it meant a lot to a lot of people here. But, the truth is so cold.